Heat number four on track. Scheduled to compete in this heat, Noah Tamayo of Rio Linda, Fidel Lopez, California. Sebastian Sawyer, Oak Park. Ryan Connor, Scripps Ranch. Dylan Bear, Redondo Union. Matthew Zabrowski of Wildwood. Abdul Jumani of Gar. Angel Jimenez Cruz of Bellflower. Nicholas Castle of Scripps Ranch. Aaron Mendez, Cathedral. Louis Wychun of Beckman. Reed Lienau of Clovis North. Nicholas Majamaki of South Torrance. Sebastian Ayala, El Camino Real. Doutimi Fakrogha of El Camino Real. Adrian Orihana of South Torrance. Greg Chan, South Torrance. Isaiah Hernandez of Bishop Vermont. Trevor Brandstetter, Great Oak. Keiko Payman of Scripps Ranch. Ben Clark of South Pasadena. Joel Wynn, Ukaipa. Tommy Valenti of Brea Olinda. And Gunnu Pak of Saugus. And right now it's Ryan Connor, Scripps Ranch, setting your tone as your leader. He's going to come by lap one in 66 seconds. Right now, with about 950 meters to go, it's Ryan Connor, Scripps Ranch, still your leader. Now giving chase to Sebastian Sawyer of Oak Park. He's currently in the two spot. Handful of different athletes running 3 through 6, kind of exchanging positions, but right now, it's Connor and Sawyer, your top two. Sawyer makes a good to lead, 219 through the 800 meter mark. Connors and Sawyer, shoulder to shoulder, 3:30. And Sawyer, your top two, as they have been since about lap two of this race, 200 meters to go. And Ryan Connor, Scripps Ranch, San Diego County. Has cleared himself into a lead, 100 meters to go onto the straightaway. Now he's chasing the clock, trying to move into that overall lead. Ryan Connors, the junior from Scripps Ranch, Sebastian Sawyer, the sophomore from Oak Park. New overall leader, Ryan Connors, Scripps Ranch, 4:35.28. Sawyer runs second, 4:38.79. Third, Mendez of Cathedral at 4:41.45. So still your overall third is Brendan Betts of Serrano. From heat number three, but the new time chase is 4:35.28.